that the key unlocks. Sorry if I seem to be like speeding through this, I just really wanna get this chapter over with. This is the boring chapter to me.
This reporter attended Carno's Phantasmagoria show in London's Egyptian Theatre last night and found it horrific, spine-tingling, and incredible. Women were swooning in the aisles at the gory realism of his spectacles. For the uninitiated, Carno's shows are not for the faint of heart, as they feature occult images, the black arts, torture devices, bodily amputations. Of course, all are accompanied by a generous dose of screams, shrieks, howls, and frightening organ music. Those of you up to thrills and chills won't want to miss this.
You know, like, I'm taken back to the time where this guy in the bookstore, he was going to me, "You shouldn't call it a cult, it's metaphysics. Some people might find it offensive." I'm like, really? Really? I don't. And I'm into occult things.
Oh, it's a letter opener.
Oh, was that easy to figure out? Trust me, it's not easy to figure out on your first ever try. That thing is a bitch. The first time I ever played this game, I was like, what the heck am I supposed to do? Why isn't it working with the fire poker? I'll show you in a minute what I mean. Metaphysics.
Dear Jeremiah, it has come to my attention that you have recently acquired a unique book while traveling through Egypt this most recent winter.
It is my understanding that this tome contains powerful information regarding ancient rituals of sorcery and magic. I relish the thought of reading it. As you know, I am sometimes frustrated by the fact that I cannot really control the world around me, that my so-called magic merely nothing more than illusions. Next month, I will be giving a show in Paris. Will you be in town then? If so, I would like to set up a meeting during which I could examine your fascinating acquisition. If the book is really authentic, I would be more than willing to pay a hefty sum for its purchase. I look forward to hearing from you. Best regards, Zoltan.
That's a cool ass name. I'm gonna name my son Zoltan. Or Zoltan or whatever. Adrian's gonna look at the fireplace and break something. In 1, 2, 3, 4 4 seconds.
What the hell?
Man, Adrian, you break everything. I want Dawn to just come in and be like, "Sweetie, you break everything." This is the time to call your husband and be like, "Honey, remember all the crazy stuff that, you know, I saw? Maybe there's some basis behind it because there's some weird thing in the baby's room. I mean, I was reading up an article, the guy that owned this house was into some crazy ass shit, and now I find a secret room. You know, maybe we should leave. No? I don't like this place." Yes, I have to watch her take apart the wall. She's breaking Pink Floyd's The Wall. Pink Floyd put it there for a reason, Adrian. All in all, you're just a Another prick with no balls. Aw, she broke the letter opener. We need the Hulk. If the Hulk was a pickup item in Sierra. Hulk smash! Or maybe a sledgehammer. Couple minutes later. Just to give her that ominous look. Oh, and before we go into the hole and possibly disturb something we shouldn't disturb, which I probably spoiled it for you, let me show you what this little skull icon does. It bobbles back and forward.
I am the official hint keeper. I watch your every move. Ask me for a hint if you are hopelessly stuck, but use me sparingly. Too many hints can spoil the game.
Usually in DOS games and games of the past, I mean, you have to take the word spoil into account because they would condition you. Like, now it's more of like, you can choose to be evil. Back then it was more like you choose to be evil and your entire game gets fucked up. Okay, Adrian, look at the evil chapel. And stand up straight at the altar. Okay, honey. Yes, it's a table. Woo. Ah. Oh, look at that over there for a second. Adrian! Stop looking around! I would have come in here with a flashlight. Now, someone told me there's a religious item in here. Ooh. Wonder what this is.
Wow. This must be Carno's family tree.
Curiouser and curiouser this gets.